underground to the beach house. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Octagon. Brian, our ring announcer for the, well, he's like the time guy, referee, everything. He's the all-around sportif in the Octagon. Carlos, raise your hands. Let's make some noise for Carlos. Chris, raise your hands. Make some noise for Chris. 3 1-minute rounds. Start in just one moment. Brian, come to the middle and ask these fighters if they're ready. All right, gentlemen. That's it, fellas.
Round, but you know, I did the best I could, bro. Guy was real fast, he was all over the ring. It's like trying to track him down and get a clean punch that was, you know, with some kind of form. It's hard to keep form, so that's the main, you know, thing is the form.
Anthony Alsey, Anthony, put your hands up. Across the ring, we got Here we go. Three women around, start now.
Say something.
You're a fucking faggot!
hurts a little bit, like right here. But I'm probably going to go fight somebody else once it gets dried off. So it's all gravy, baby, baby.
All right. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the Octagon Wednesday nights. It's Rod. Raise your hand, Rod. Where's Rod? Rod's in the ring. Joe, raise your hands right now. Joe and Rod are going to take it on. 3 1-minute rounds, ladies and gentlemen. They're going to start soon. Nitro, our official timekeeper. Do we have a timepiece? We're ready to go. Brian, stand in the middle. Ask these fighters if they're ready to get it on. Beach House, make some noise for our fighters getting in the ring right now. Round number one. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Oh, shit. Guy number one goes down. That's it. Shit, we've got a shoulder pain. This gentleman has torn his rotator cuff on a missed swing. Oh, listen. I mean, wait, what are we doing? Hold on. How you feeling?
See that, right?
No. Oh, my goodness. A little pain involved. No, that's it. We're done. We've got to finish fight, guys. By default. By default. That's all right. That's all right. You get another chance to fight. Don't you worry about it, kids. We got one more fight. That's all right. Guy hurt his shoulder. Throw it out.
The fight with Carlos went very quick. I think it was 15 or 16 seconds. I think the kid was more scared than anything else. I look forward to next week. It wasn't really too much of a fight.
We got 3 1-minute rounds. On one side, we got Josh. Josh, put your hands up. On the opposite side of the ring, we got Mike. 3 1-minute rounds. Big B in the ring calling all the action. 1 minute starts when you say go.
Ready? Let's go.
Here we go. Supposed to be a kickboxing match, but my friend Mike's not a kickboxer. There's no takedown as a boxer, Mike. Right? 10 seconds. Start of the second round. I would say Josh has the upper hand in this fight so far. Make sure you obey the referee. Mike's hanging out. us what you got. Come on. This evening, make some noise for Josh, y'all. We got more fights coming.
Chris is gonna kill me.
What made me fight the other night was the fact that this girl walked up to me. She challenged me. She asked me, you know, do you want to go? I was there watching Chris fight my boyfriend. First of all, I know that Chris was scared for me to go into the ring and fight. You know. He told me not to do it. He asked me not to do it. He's like, please don't do this, Shelly.
Oh, Shelly and Erica. Which one of y'all is Shelly? Shelly, put your hands up.
Really, when I found out Shelly was fighting, I really, I can't say I was really terrified because I knew she could handle herself, but I didn't know if I should sit there and cry about it or go and, you know, cheer her on.
Oh, yeah.
She's too cute for this shit. She's a brute though.
Round one start now. Yeah, I'll smile. She ain't funny. This ain't a game.
Block or punch, Shelly. Block or punch. Block or punch.
Come on. to y'all who won. I forgot the names already. This is the chick with the blonde hair. Make some noise. Make some noise. $2 sex on the beach shots for the next match. Our winner this evening, Blondie. We got...
If I had the chance to go back in the ring again, I would definitely do it again, but I would feel better if there was money involved, if there was a prize, you know?
I would not be upset if she did it again. I mean, she did good. She did real good.
it out. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 12 sheets of acid, 11,000 K, 10 pills I'm popping, 9 ropey dropping, 8 tits I'm sucking, 7 totes I'm licking, 6 I'm laying, 5 golden kilos. 440 ounces, 3 cakes of blood, 2 fat cunts, and 100 hits of extra pussy. So fucking talk about it.